After spending the last 12 years as Edinburgh Zoo's star attraction, two giant pandas, Yang Guang and Tian Tian, are on their way back to China. This was the scene moments ago at Edinburgh Airport, where the pandas were loaded onto the plane. They're travelling in specially designed metal crates, with the zoo's senior keeper, Michael Livingston, joining them on the flight to Sichuan. He called it a sad and emotional time for staff.